Hey everyone, Martha Loveless here again to help you understand the process of selling your home yourself. When selling your home yourself, also known as for sale by owner or a FSBO, it's great to know how to price your home to sell. Before you list the property on the multiple listing service or anywhere else, make sure that you've priced the home competitively. Use the internet to get an idea of selling prices for comparable homes in your neighborhood and of the like homes in floor plan and so forth, and then price your home accordingly. Like any homeowner, we all develop a connection to our home and feel like it should sell for top dollar. And because of that, you may feel compelled to overprice your home. Don't fall into that trap like so many people do. If you overprice your home, you risk it being stuck on the market for too long and people will think there's something wrong with it. You may say to yourself, well, some homes just take longer to sell. Yes, that's true. However, the longer it sits on the market, the longer you have to keep paying your mortgage. Remember, the goal of this process is to sell your home yourself. So make sure the listing price is realistic. If you get through my videos and decide, I just don't have the time or the patience to sell my home myself, feel free to give me a call, a text, and I'll be happy to get your home sold. I hope you found this video helpful and have a great day.